And I think we're coming to that point where we can look at COVID-19 in the same way we look at seasonal influenza. A threat to health, a virus that will continue to kill, but a virus that is not disrupting disrupting our society or disrupting our hospital systems. And I believe that will come, as Tedros said, this year.